1716.
1617.
Roger, I'm not seeing anything else up here at this time, Freak. I'll boomerang the thing that's coming from the north. It's about R9, 10 o'clock, about 200-300 meters out.
Roger, we're trying to scan with the camera right now. Hard to see up through the trees.
Roger, I can still hear some pop shots too once I hit the bridge, so there might be some hiding out in those some of the spot positions out along the riverbed. Over.
This is record we got 9 o'clock, Sam.
Sure, 9 o'clock?
Yeah.
Two vehicles off the front of us. Get that camera off.
We got contact 300 meters to 10 o'clock, this is 1-4.
Go up there.
That's the only way we can hear shit, though.
Sure, if we took any to the back, but as soon as we hit that bridge, we started hearing the audible fire from the 911.
Roger, Roger. We'll just step on the vehicle when we get there, because I can pretty good see where we were at.
He's got that 240 up there.
The only spot down this road that you're going to be able to shoot the Mach 19.
Yeah.
Cowboy 9-1, this is 1-7. 1-7, that's Cowboy.
I've actually been trying to raise closed field fires. For whatever reason, I'm not able to raise them or they're not monitoring brakes. No, I did not see any kind of aircraft. On what side were they at? I was just looking at CST. It looked like there was. Roger, I got him in sight now. It actually looks like UH-60s, but I can jump to the taxi with that kid.
Nothing happened. Look at these fucking guys.
Doing that shit to me right now.
Alright, I guess it's safe to turn this off.